back goes Puig at the wall. He leaps. Game's over. And Puig is down. Baker with the walk-off hit. Stan Conte attending to Yasiel Puig. The Marlins have won in the bottom half of the ninth.
Yasiel knew the ball game was on the line, and he gave everything he could to catch that ball, including crashing into the wall and exposing his head.
Puig gave it all he had. Puig being helped off after being hit in the head by the ball as he was crashing into the stanchion in right field. A tough one to lose for the Dodgers in more ways than one.